Ladies and gentlemen, let's keep that hype going. Oh my god, in-game assets, big up to one man out there, Soldex. Thank you very much, brother, for getting this in-game assets. I'm bringing it to life. Why? Because you build the hype, bro. We're going to leave a link in the description below. Go ahead and check it out for yourselves. All right, so what do we have? Is this true? 1,000-year Blood War. Cheer Summer. Is it confirmed? It looks like it is. If it's in-game and the pictures are already there, then, ladies and gentlemen, Manga Aizen is on his way. Oh, my God. We were waiting to see how it is he represented, what he may look like. We have an image of what... Will he beat you with a chair? Will he actually stand up about... Yo, I'm just excited. That, yo, Cheer Summer. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what everybody wants to hear, right? Because a lot of people have been asked the question for a lot of months now. Since 1,000-year Blood War characters were announced, are we going to get Cheer Summer? Are we going to get Aizen? Are we going to get Cheer Summer? Are we going to get Aizen? Now it looks like K-Lab are near enough there. So if they've got the pictures, all they're waiting for now is an announcement. But at what point will it happen? Will it happen at the Bankai live stream on the anniversary? I'm thinking, you know what? Most likely it could be then. It could be sooner. It could be a lot sooner than that. But what we do know is it's confirmed. But hey, hold on. The hype has just started. What? What do we have here? The Royal Guard member, Nomaya Uetsu, ladies and gentlemen. Also known as the God of the Sword. Yo, that's another picture. That, oh my god. This is also for in-game assets. They're not messing around. Ladies and gents, I'm telling you, there is so much to look forward to in 2019. 2020 hasn't even come close yet. Why? Because we're a long way from that. But 2019, with the Royal Guards, yo, Dom, Stern is coming soon? Quinn's? Yo, ladies and gents. All right, so listen, get your hype train. This is, you know, anybody get on the hype train right now, because with the fact that they've got the pictures of Aizen, Uetsu, and a lot more coming, I'm telling you, as the weeks progress, who knows? There'll be more and more details of this. There'll be more and more characters added in game. And when they do have that, man, your boy Soul, they got your back anyway. But ladies and gentlemen, are you guys now hyped? Is this confirmed? I'm going to say near enough is there. I'm going to say 95.5555% is there. Don't you reckon? Tom nods his head. That's a yes. Ladies and gentlemen, there it is, man. Can't wait for these characters finally dropping the game. At what point it's going to happen, we don't know, but we're excited. If you guys are excited as well, hey, man, go ahead right now and smash that like button. Share this video with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Because that's your boy, Dom. This is your boy, Cass. We're out. This is your boy, Cass. We're out.